A few days ago, the Red Cross reached a preliminary agreement with Baku on the matter of transferring the body of Helen Dadayan from Artsakh, the victim of a tragic car accident in Gyumri-Yerevan, Artsakh. However, Baku refused this morning. Please share this video so that the dictator of Baku and his gang of criminals are humiliated in public. Let's hope that the international community will not be silent. Recall that Artsakh was locked down for 8 months.